What's going on, guys? Welcome back into the channel. Today, I actually have a pretty interesting topic of discussion to go over here with you guys today. That's going to be helpful to you guys when you're trying to compare teams here in Madden 20 franchise mode. Now, I don't know if this will stay the same in Madden 21. I hope that there is at least some option to view team overalls in Madden 21. Hopefully, easier than the way to do it in Madden 20. Now, I'm sure that you guys have gone through a franchise at a certain point in time, and you've wanted to look at all the team overalls. You want to see what the other players are going up against, what the other users or whatever, the other teams' offense, defense, overall ratings are. And you guys all know that when you click into a game and you click play game, it's going to pop up with the team that you're playing. It's going to show at least their overall. But there's an easier way to actually see every single team's overall. You can see their offensive and defensive ratings here in Madden 20. So what you're going to want to do in order to actually see these ratings that you're going to see for your team is you're going to want to go ahead and go to user management. Now, keep in mind, whenever I go to do this, this is not going to retire your character. You're not going to lose any of your progress. You will keep all of your progress. You just have to follow through with what I'm about to say step by step. You're going to want to hit retire when you go to user management. Like I said, you're going to go to the options tab, user management, hit retire. Once you hit retire, you have to click create a new character. If you hit retire from the league, you will lose all your progress. Don't do that. Don't make that mistake. Make sure that you click create a new character. Once you're able to hit create a new character, it's going to pop up with this warning screen. And you might think, hey, I don't want to do this. I don't want to lose my progress, whatever. It's going to say if you create a new character, you'll retire your current character and your progress with the character will be lost. That is not necessarily accurate. Are you sure you want to retire your current character? You're going to want to hit yes. And the reason that you can hit yes is because it then brings you to this team selection page before you confirm your decisions. And by going to this choose a team page, you can then see the overall, the offense, and the defensive rating of every single team in the league at any point during any franchise in Madden 20. Like I said, I don't know if this is going to carry over to Madden 21. Hopefully there's an easier way to do it where you don't have to click the retire button to do it, but this is how you see every single team's rating here in Madden 20 franchise, and it changes, you know, every time that you go to another year, whatever, these ratings change. This isn't just going to show you the base ratings from the roster or whatever. It's going to show you updated ratings of that team. You know, if I have another user in the league and he's playing as the Cowboys, his ratings will show 86, 88, and 84, and if his ratings change, they'll change for me as well. Now, in order to get out of this without losing all of your progress, you have to hit the circle button from this screen. Don't click on a team or anything like that. Don't go any further because that could cause a problem for you. That could cause you to lose out. Even if there's a user team, you won't be able to select that team, but you'll be able to see their overall ratings. You'll be able to see their top players, just like if you're entering the franchise for the first time. But if I go ahead and I press circle and back out of the retirement screen, back out of the create a new character scheme screen, I'm right back where I started, same coach, same amount of XP, same level, same traits. I didn't lose any of my progress, and I'm able to see every single other team's overall offensive and defensive ratings. It can be really helpful to tell where your team is at, where it stacks up against other teams, because like I said, the only rating that you ever get is when you go in to play a game, you'll see the other team's overall rating. So occasionally, you know, you'll get an idea of what your team's looking like stacked up against other teams, but you don't know the difference between the offense and the defensive ratings. And on top of that, you only play 16 teams a year, so you're not getting a look at the entire league. So at any point that you want to actually go and see all of the ratings of any team in the league, like I said, go to the options tab, go to user management, hit retire, hit create a new character, hit yes on the warning page, and it'll bring up the teams, and you can see every single team rating, offensive, defense, and overall in the league, and that'll help you compare. This is a really useful tool. I can't say that I'm the one that discovered it. I did find it on my own without looking it up or anything like that, just through trial and error, so I was able to find this on my own. Credit where credit is due. If there's somebody out there that has found this before me, they take credit for it, that's fine. But I wanted to help you guys out, have this in a place so that you guys could use this for reference, because it's a really helpful thing to be able to find and to be able to use, to be able to compare your teams. So hopefully this helps you guys out in some way. If it did help you out, or if it's something you already knew about, thought, make sure you leave a like on the video. Let me know down in the comment section below and subscribe to the channel if you're new. I probably will not be able to upload a video tomorrow, so I might try to upload a second one today, or I'll make up that video the next day. In any case, I hope to see you guys in the next video. Have a great night. I'll see you in the next one.